According to Nampol, the four people were taken to the police station where they were warned against interfering and disrupting a legal and organized protest. They were advised to procedurally submit their request should they intend to demonstrate or hand over any petition, and were ultimately let go without being charged or detained. Nampol says the four people were removed primarily to protect them from the demonstrators, who did not welcome their presence or them interrupting their platform.